inside the world's biggest atom smasher, the Atlas detector works like a huge digital camera. It records the collisions of hundreds of billions of protons at nearly the speed of light.